Hi everyone, welcome to Kambako News. The musician Sandra Ndebele claims that she's the only female artist in Bulawayo who owns a house. The recently elected Ward 20 councillor Sandra says her salary is not less than 10,000 United States dollars. She also claims that the money in her bank account is six figures going upwards. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambako Media.